Yeah, tomorrow is the first game finally, and it's been a long time, and I think we didn't play for like 6 months, an official game. We had some preseason games, which were great for the team, but now it finally starts, and enough talking. It's time to show it on the ice what we can. We were already a good team last year, but I think this year we have more depth in the team and really good throughout the whole lineup. I think we can push towards the top, and everyone expects us to be on the top. That's really good going into every single game. You want to be the favorites and you want to determine the game because we have it in our own hands, and you want to decide games like that. If you play to your full potential, you know you can win a game. Yeah, as an assistant captain, I'm a leader in this team, and it's nothing that I have to be different in my personality because I am like that. I like to lead on and off the ice. I like to be there for my teammates as well and be a good role model, but also a good teammate. And yeah, that way I think I lead. I also lead by example. I want to be the one that goes the hardest in practice or goes and like in the gym, like gives your everything. And I lead by that, but then I can also like talk to the team and if there's something that needs to be said. Yeah. Last season I had a really good season, but also thanks to my teammates, and I think that's where I want to keep going this year. We have a great team, and I think I can excel in my game too if everyone else does, and that way we can push each other and I can be the best of my game and other people as well, and that's how we are going to be successful this year as a team. We are the favorite in this game, and we know what we can, and we gotta bring it. It's game time now. It's time to show what you practiced for all summer and what you practiced for in the preseason games. And now no excuses are on the table, and you gotta bring it. And we are the favorite, so we need to get this job done and get 3 points tomorrow.